of applause. You guys look really fire. Sunday best. We have a lot of incredible people here. The event title is called Plus One.
So I brought my plus one, Caitlin. I'm gonna say, hey, Caitlin.
Hey, Caitlin.
So I met her friend in an Uber when I first moved to LA. And I'm actually way closer with her. So funny story, but she is a marketing genius. Like, she really helped me find my place.
I brought my plus one, Bianca.
Bianca.
She's right here.
Y'all, Bianca just walked in LA Fashion Week yesterday.
She's an amazing model, and when I first moved to LA, she was still in Texas. She's a couple years younger than me, but we both went to University of North Texas together, and I was kind of like her mentor. She was a mentee, and we both did a pageant together, and we keep in touch with each other till this day, but events like this, like, you just want to get out, have fun, and just learn about just like more Black women or just women in general and just connect with them. So let's do this.
I brought my plus one because we don't need to be anyone's secret. We need to be out here, we need to be connected, and we need to meet, and we need to greet each other, we need to love each other. So here I am.
We have a voice, it's a very, very big voice, and the more we keep shouting and partnering and talking with each other and collabing, bigger the checks, that's all. I'm just really excited about big people checks signed by women, for women, all the way for women. Okay, anyway, we always have our friends, you know, our go-tos, and we hang out with them more often, and you forget about the new people that we don't know or the people that, you know, we are nervous to meet or whatever the case is. So for everybody that brought a plus one, thank you so much. I want to make sure you don't hang out with your plus one the entire event. Then you can hang out with a new plus one so the group gets bigger, so the empire gets bigger. Have a little moment where you take these gems and you talk to the people around you and you leave with new numbers. That's my favorite thing. Your new stylist is in here, your new business partner is in here, your best friend, your maid of honor, the girl who's gonna sew your dress. Where is she at? I need to meet her first, actually. Who's gonna sew my new dress?
I really believed in the mission. I believed in women first. I believed in a tech company, indeed any company, run by young women. Every single director at Bumble is a woman, 85% of the staff are women. And there was just a real magic that happens, I think, when women run the show and run it together. And there's no more toxic men raining on my parade.
Hey, go kick